had a patient, and he was a very stoic individual. And I remember after I would finish working, the end of my shift, I would always come back to him, to his room, and I would sit for like 15, 20 minutes, and we would just talk. Talk about, you know, what was going on in the news, talk about how he was feeling. I remember when it became close to his end of his life, and I held his hand, and I was with him. I think it's an honor to have even a small part in a patient's course of their treatment here.